To be honest, I still find it shocking that you can defeat such enormous creatures as the Ashaaragami. And with a single squad at that. I think it may be... No, it certainly is a world first. It almost goes beyond awe and into fear. Just what on earth are you, anyway? And that doesn't even touch on Feme's abilities. While I can't yet be certain, I can take an educated guess. She's a humanoid Aragami. An Aragami that has evolved to take on the form and characteristics of a human. There have been reports of such cases since the Calamity, but all were discovered post-mortem. It's hard to believe we have a living specimen right here. It would seem that Gleipnir had some ulterior motive in disguising her as cargo. But we don't have enough information. Any discussion of it now would confuse things and lead to erroneous conclusions. Anyway, Feme is Feme. There's no reason to single her out or treat her differently from the rest of the crew. I think we have an understanding, yes?
Thank you. levels will not hinder the mission. Take care, everyone.
Failure will not be forgiven.
Time to punch in.
You're back. Nothing too intense lately, huh?